Hello friends, see you again on the macOS channel. Channels that discuss macOS, Windows, Linux, Android, and iOS. In this tutorial we will create a macOS Catalina USB installer made using the disk drill application. Before we start the tutorial, we remind you not to forget to subscribe to this channel. And if you like this tutorial, please click the like button. And if you don't like this tutorial, please click the dislike button. And if you have any questions related to this article, please write in the comments column. Open Disk Utility by clicking Launchpad, then clicking Others, then clicking Disk Utility. On Disk Utility Windows, click View and then select Show All Devices. In the left window Disk Utility, click on the USB flash disk. In the right window Disk Utility, click Erase. On Scheme, select GUID Partition Map. On Format, select macOS Extended, Journaled. On Name, just leave the default or choose a name according to your preference. Click Erase. Wait until the erase process is complete. The format process is complete, then we click the Done button. Quit Disk Utility. Open browser like Opera or Google Chrome or other browser. On the Google Chrome search bar, type Disk Drill. Open Disk Drill website. Click Free Download. Wait for the download process to complete. Click diskdrill.tmg. Drag and drop Disk Drill to applications. Open Disk Drill by clicking the Spotlight search bar icon and typing Disk Drill in the Spotlight search box. Click Open. Click Agree and Continue. Click Continue. Click Continue. Uncheck Share Analytics with Clever Files. Uncheck Check for Updates Automatically. Click Get Started. Enter your Mac password and then click OK. Click Allow Disk Drill Notifications. Click Got It on Where is My Lost Data Notifications. Click Got It on Recovery Vault Notifications. On the left sidebar, click the macOS Installer menu. On the right sidebar, click the OK, Let's Do It button. On, choose macOS Installer, select Install macOS Catalina. On, choose Destination, select your USB flash disk. On the Create macOS Installer bar, click on Create macOS Installer button, then a notification appears, data will be deleted before you click Yes. Check again the data on your USB flash disk. If you are sure, click the Yes button. Wait for the macOS Catalina USB installer creation process to complete. The process of making the USB installer macOS Catalina is complete. Then we click the Done button. Then we close the disk drill application. Now we check the contents of the USB flash disk. The flash disk is already filled with the macOS Catalina installer. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. If you have questions, please write in the comments column.